The video is in the description below. This is my video review of the Minnesota Timberwolves response to the Miami Heat Hall of Shake. I don't think this video was funny. I think it was just pointless, real talk. I guess it's their little way of trying to, you know, publicity, or maybe just, I don't know, maybe because they're just jealous. Who knows? But check it out. It's in my description, and let me know how y'all feel about the video. Thank y'all for watching.